extraordinary.
What is it?
The control center had changed.
Changed how?
There was music playing, not like in our timeline. The people there seemed so happy.
The timeline's changed.
I knew it. Your music must have opened up possibilities for other musicians, and that little cultural ripple changed everything. I told you your music mattered. Melissa McCammon does live on.
Actually, it seems Melissa McCammon died here tonight in this motel.
Oh.
And that's the answer.
Take over her life?
It's the only way.
How am I supposed to do that? It would be like stealing her life from her. Don't you think she'd want you to? No! I think you people should put things back the way they should be, the way you wanted it. You give her back her life and you take mine.
You don't seem to understand. A life force has left her body and cannot return.
Mr. McCammon, the song that you and Brian wrote together, the new history records Janet Marshall will release it 3 months from now. Her first hit. The beginning. Other artists will imitate her.
We have to do this now, while there's still time to revive the body.
You can't stay with me, can you? No?
Miss McCam, if you do this, I give you my word that Rachel will receive no punishment.
You can't guarantee that.
When you see home, it's a world I would like my children to live in. You have my word.
Melissa. Don't worry about me. Whatever happens, I'll have your music.
In the long view of history, what difference will any of our lives make? The true measure of a life is not how many people know our names when we die, but whether we touch the lives of others.